either writing or performing, and now it looks like they're heading for great success with their combined version of two 60s songs, Be My Baby and the old Walker Brothers hit, The Sun Ain't Gonna Shine Anymore. Now, do not adjust your sets.
Is the cloak you wear a deep shade of blue? Is always there. The sun ain't gonna shine anymore. The moon ain't gonna rise in the sky. Tears are always clouding your eyes when you're with.
Wonderful. That was really nice. Really enjoyed that. And in case you were wondering, yes, of course, Julie is Bruce Forsyth's daughter.
You don't look like him.
Chin.
The 60s. Everybody's singing 60s songs. What's happening?
Well, we don't know. We actually recorded this a year and a half ago. And we did the video a year ago. And we've just got it out. Mm. So...
It's all happening.
It is.
I think our programme is becoming instrumental in launching all this new 60s music.
I hope so. I hope so.
And he sounded very, very much like the Walker Brothers in Ireland.
Yeah, he always has, you see, and he's always actually avoided doing a Walker Brothers song. But
actually, it's great to be back in England because we haven't actually done the television here for 8 years.
It's the first TV for 8 years.
We've been abroad.
Where have you been?
Well, we're based in Holland and Belgium, and we've had quite a lot of success there, but it's so nice to drive up the M1 again.
Yes, I mean, listen, we've got to stop it there, but thank you very much. I hope it does really well. I'm sure it will. We've got John Conti and Geoffrey Archer coming.